So hey, what is up guys, it's me Anshan, I'm back with another video. Today in this video, I'm going to compare iPhone 12 with the Samsung Galaxy S20 Lite. I know guys, both of the devices are not launched yet, but I have made a list of couple of the leaked features. Firstly, let's talk about the key specs. In iPhone 12, we will get 6GB of the RAM, and in S20 Lite, we will get 8GB of the RAM. Now let's talk about the processor. In iPhone 12, we will get A14 Bionic chip. That is architectured at 5 nm. Samsung Galaxy S20 Lite, we will get a Snapdragon 865 processor that is architectured at 8 nm. Yes, now let's talk about the rear camera. Rear camera of the iPhone 12 may be rumored that this time Apple will give you a quad camera setup. You'll get a 12 megapixel primary sensor with a 12 megapixel ultra wide sensor plus a 12 megapixel depth sensor plus a 3D sensor that will help you to take 3D pictures. Now let's talk about the S20 Lite. S20 Lite maybe comes with a triple rear camera setup. Yes guys, the main camera of the device is 48 megapixel plus 12 megapixel ultra wide sensor plus 5 megapixel depth sensor. So it's good. Now let's talk about the front camera. In iPhone 12 we will get a 12 megapixel front camera that will give you a crisp pictures and may record 4K at the rate 30fps videos. And in iPhone and in Samsung Galaxy S20 Lite, we will get a 32 megapixel selfie camera that may record full HD videos at the rate 30fps. So it's good guys. Now let's talk about the battery. iPhone 12 may come with a 3200mAh battery, and the S20 Lite may comes with the 4500mAh of the battery. Now let's talk about the display. The display of the iPhone 11 is 6.1 inches XDR Retina display with the support of 120Hz smooth screen refresh rate. And the Samsung Galaxy S20 Lite may comes with the 6.7 inches OLED display with the 120Hz screen refresh.
Now let's talk about the display. Launch date.
iPhone 12 may launch between September to October, and the S20 Lite may launch in October. Yes guys, now let's talk about the operating system. iPhone 12 will come with iOS 14, and the Samsung Galaxy S20 Lite will come with the One UI 3.0 that will based on Android 11 out of the box. Yes guys, now let's talk about the security. In iPhone 12 we will get a Face ID, and in Samsung Galaxy S20 Lite we will get an in-display 10th generation fingerprint scanner. So Face ID is more secure. And let's talk about the charging support. The iPhone 12 will come with the 18 watt of fast charging. Yes guys, 18 watt fast charging. And the S20 Lite will come with the 30 watt fast charging. Now let's talk about the pricing. The iPhone 12 may cost around $899. And the Samsung Galaxy S20 Lite may cost about $620. So I know the S20 Lite is more cheaper than the iPhone 12. So what do you think? Just tell me in the comment box. If you like the video, do hit that subscribe button and also press that bell icon so you never miss any updates of my channel. So bye and see you all in the next video.